Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Got him a couple things, since we had the cash. No, I don't have much, but we're gonna sell some stuff. For Milo, got him the magic shield, finally doing away with the Medu, which is plus 20. Unfortunately, it helps us with our attack, but we're gonna lose on that, unfortunately. And I'm not in equip. But we're gonna have to move out from it. Unfortunately, at least it will increase their defense. Or his defense. The weapon factor's down 15 points. But the armor factor is up 15. So. Sorry, Medu. I hate to see you go, but. And. Pyra. We got her the magic mail. Definite upgrade from the leather robe. 30 points. Boom. And that's all we're getting this time. We'll sell him this stuff back. We need to get another angel feather. And I guess another smelling salts. Am I in? I'm in buy. Yes, we wish to sell something else as you get bowled over. A leather robe, which I bought from you not so long ago. Okay. You have just what I need. He's the least likely to get killed, so we can still get out. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Okay, done. Did I rest up? Alright, so we're gonna head back. Use our medallion. And I will meet you back where we left off last episode. See you there. Okay, so I'm back in the general vicinity of where we were. We're a little better off. We're still starting to run low on magic points. It's freaking insane! It's getting real over here. Now, did I go down here? That's the question. Because there's 500 gold in a chest. I don't think I got any chests. Ugh. Yeah. Yes, it's getting insane. Inigo went up another level, I believe, while I was making my way back here, so level 30 now. These things are still taking a chunk out of us, even with this new armor we got. Of course, they're lowering our defense, so that doesn't help either. You fell! How are you dying? How as the rest of us. Let me just throw a heal on Milo really quick. Okay. 500 gold. Continuing. Ah! I thought it was going to be one of those things. Oh, Grim Spectre. Yeah, ran into a group of this on the way. They caught us by surprise then, too. And desold Inigo. We had to, of course, revive him. I treat these things with extreme prejudice. As well you should. Fortunately, using up some more of that precious mana. So what can you do? Milo, going up to 29. Heal is increased to level 4. And that's as powerful as that gets. I'm guessing there might be a total heal. No matter how many hit points you have, up to total. I hope so, anyway. It would make sense. All by surprise all the time. Hell Knights. Bashing the hell out of us. Take him downtown. Sweet. Ah. One hit point? Okay, it's time to test out that total heal, or what I think it would be its total heal. His, that's a lucky blow, man. So let's see if we can restore 240 hit points with this. Oh, I did it. Oh, it heals everybody. Oh, I thought I mispressed something. Okay, you don't even choose a target. That's a total party heal. That's awesome. Okay. That could be really worth it in some circumstances. Unfortunately, now he has 6 points. 6 magic points. Well. Well, we didn't get much further. All these living dead things. Blaze them up, because regular attacks don't do that much. At least pyros don't. Milo is poisoned. I don't think it's gonna take that much to finish him off. So Milo is poisoned. Luckily, he has just enough to heal himself. Okay. Not completely sure. Yeah, I think I know where we are. We're very close to getting that mystic rope. We might not make it much further than that. Little brother. Ah. Damn you! You gotta be kidding me. Let's hope luck is on our side. Oof. Good. They didn't cast any more of that spell. Otherwise, we would have been done for. How much does this spell cost? 5. Alright. Milo's close enough for a small one. But Pyra needs a little bit more. Eight hit points. I got the feather, okay. I wasn't sure I did. I'm like, then we'd be doomed. Because she's officially doesn't have enough mana to cast that spell, the egress spell. Alright, we're close to full, which is good. It takes forever to get through here. Ugh. Ooh, he can't... He can't revive anybody at this point. Now take these suckers out. So these guys don't attack as one. Well, they've decided not to for whatever reason at this point. Flexing its muscles. Who would think a turquoise chicken would have muscles? Have a lot of hit points, that's for sure. Oh, 0 hit points. I mean, 0 magic points. So close, though, I think. Seems to be going on forever. Okay, ahead, there's the mystic rope. Yay! Alright. Do I dare even try to go anymore? Let's see if I can make it to one more chest. There's another one kind of nearby, but these guys are probably going to kill me. Yep. And he's the one, even if he had the magic points. Yeah. Let's get out of here. We got the mystic rope. Tough as nails at level 3. Damn. Oof. Thank God. You get money pretty quickly in that place. Get another feather. But now we have the mystic rope. Actually, I'm gonna take a look at it. Take a look at it the magical way. So there it is. This rope's been woven by elves. It's great for getting out of pits. Mmm. I can get some mithril, but I don't know if we can craft anything at this point. Anything else to look at? Kinda curious if he has anything interesting to say about the mithril stuff. I don't think so, actually. But... well, the magic mail, rather. Any one of us can use this. Okay. Magic mail, but it's nothing special. I'm sure he'd say the same for the, magic shield. Oh, that kicked our butt. So now we want to go back to the Cave of Strength, I believe? We do want to travel back here by conventional means. I believe it is the Cave of Strength. I'll have to double check, and in any case, I'll see you guys there. Okay, we're in the Cave of Strength, and here's a pit. I don't know if you remember way, way back. I said there was mithril past it. There's some mithril ore, but there's no way past the pit. We can fall. And now use the rope to climb back up. I still have it, right? Just making sure. Okay. Just making sure we don't have to collect it again. You're gonna laugh. These creatures are so easy now. Have one of these guys run away. I don't think we've been hurt by a single hit point. These are the ones that drain mana, I think. Oh, I'm enjoying killing you guys. Mithril ore, yay! Now, I want to get her. I'm thinking either Milo and Mithril helmet or Pyra. A Mithril hood. Now, each of them will be the top of the line, you know, headwear that each of them can get that isn't cursed. We want to get the hell out of here anyway, but I don't know if I have the money to make anything. I'm gonna save here just in case he makes the wrong thing, what I don't want or something. Mithril. This order will be for Pyra. Helm. Okay, we can do it. No. You cannot be of further service. Mithril hood. I'm all out, dude. He's not gonna order it. Quite a step up from the magic hood. So I'll just sell that. Not the mithril hood. Checking. Alright. He's not gonna offer us anything. We did use a tiny bit of magic. The way things go in that dungeon, let me get every bit of magic I can. I used it to warp back here. Ta-da! I'm just supposed to, still nothing new, right? Is it true, good Inigo? Is Lord Melville the evil dark soul? Yes, he is. Edward is said to be well versed in ancient lore. Yeah, we can't ask you anything. Thank you. I'm gonna try to find a couple more items. By using this magic whip. Of course, I have to figure this crap out. Alright, I'll see you guys when I figure out where the hell I'm supposed to be to do this. Yeah, and believe it or not, it's actually the two items I'm thinking of. We need to go to level 2. And it's far away from these stairs. It's closer to the entrance to level 2. So I'm just gonna warp back. And then go back in. Now we're just getting to level 2. The old-fashioned way. Didn't mean to do that. Wakey wakey! Hold on a second, guys. Okay. A little bit of a walk, not too far from here, though. Left. Trying to figure out where the hell I am. I get lost already. Oh, wait. I'm looking at the wrong part of the map. Never mind. Which way do I want to go? Yeah, I could have been more strategic about it. Okay, so I got... I think this way? How you would normally advance into the dungeon. It missed. Pyra leveling up. Level 30, nice. Anything cool at level 30? No. Okay. Okay, good. I'm going the right way. Don't catch me by surprise. Don't divide in two. Oh, that ran. The twin ran away immediately. Like, nope. Seven's a crowd. Poisoned. Yeah, we're gonna get to that first one relatively soon. It's Pyro who's poison, right? Yeah. Otherwise, we're relatively undamaged. I'm gonna go that way. In here. How do they keep catching us by surprise? Looking for that ceiling pit where we can climb up. There it is. So we can use it here. Now we go forward this way. Ah. The Great Flail. Now, who has it? She has it. So he can give something to her. You hold the mystic rope. I'm gonna try this out with him, even though the attack is lower. Did she give it to him yet? No. He goes down by 10, but it's a double attack, so it might end up being more of a help than anything else. Alright, so we're falling back down. Boom. Now I'm assuming we're facing the same way we were before, because we have to continue on. No, I think we're facing the other way. Wait. No. This way. Yeah, put us facing the other way. So, left. We're gonna fight these stupid things.